due to the COVID-19 pandemic, has great, great effect on the education of children all over the world. As a child myself, I'm 60 years of age, I'm senior, and I'm very privileged to be part of Achievers, who have empowered me to see myself not as a child, but as a leader. I never locked myself down due to the COVID-19. I took the risk to teach other children in our deprived community in order to mitigate the impact of the COVID-19 on their education. I say thank you, Achievers Ghana, for bringing out the best in me.